Here's your state runner-up from Shiloh, the Generals.